it's fit for print.
Buy a paper, mister.
Bled to death. What's going on here?
You look like you've been run over, pal. What happened?
What does it look like? It was that damned prisoner.
You mean Ebernote, the preacher?
I don't know. We didn't exchange business cards. One of the order. And I'm just a guard. I need a rest. And a stiff drink.
So is there anyone around here who knows what's going on?
Go ask the wizard. Upstairs. Is it getting dark in here?
Looks like they got you pretty good.
Oh, you don't say, newcomer.
I'm not gonna leave somebody to die. No matter how much they deserve it.
Well, thank you. I won't forget this. I think I can make it to the hospital now. Here, take my ammo. Here's hoping I won't need it.
Won't budge.
This is an Evernote.
figure, Funny Blackwood. A confession. A real one. Write it down while you've still got fingers.
Look at these things. Someone's way too fond of causing pain. Not normal.
Hey, you can't just waltz in here. This club is off limits to non-members, especially you damn newcomers. Who am I kidding? The club's a blasted war zone. I've got wounded here, and we're all on edge. Who are you, anyway?
Charles Reed, private investigator. I'm looking for one of your recent, guests.
Right, you mean that bloody preacher from the fish market? This is all his fault. He was the one who summoned those beasts.
Was the preacher's name Ebernote by any chance?
That's the one. We've been hunting down that slimy drock for weeks.
Oh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to. And why bother? What's so special about him?
He's a pain in the ass, is what? That man doesn't have any respect for the way things are done around here.
This should be good. So what did he do to cross you, exactly?
Look around. This place is crawling with wild beasts. It's obvious he's up to no good. We'd never have known a thing about it if he wasn't behind in his damned rent.
Rent? Oh, don't tell me you jokers are landlords now.
It's no joke. You know how it is. Reed Heights, Advent, Old Grove. Dangerous places without the right kind of protection.
If I didn't know better, I'd say that sounded like a protection racket to me.
Your words, not mine. Besides, our group's gotta get funding somehow. Robes and ammunition aren't cheap.
Summon them. You're kidding me. How did he pull that off?
Pull that off? Do I look like some rotten fish-faced warlock to you? How should I know? He just did! And all in all that commotion, he escaped.
Did anyone see where he went?
I'd bet good money he went back to his hideout. I'll go after him. But I have to take care of my wounded men first.
So, you gonna tell me where he is?
It's your life, buddy. The scouts I sent after him never came back.
Who exactly are you?
You're addressing the Imperial Wizard Gordon Mayer, newcomer. Show some damn respect.
Oh, never heard of an Imperial Wizard. Is that some kind of rank?
That's right, smart guy. It is. It's the highest rank in the clan.
Am I right in thinking Eberno pleaded for the lives of his men?
And what if he did?
Oh, he's killing prisoners, the kind of thing honorable men are doing now.
That's enough out of you, jackass!
crumpled, but clean. Someone's been here recently. Smells like fish soup. There we go. Guess his next move is one of these. Smells a few days old. There's enough food in here to weather a siege. Thank you.